you doing, motherfucker?
Was raining devastation on the Nazi headquarters and surrounding buildings in Berlin just 1 week ago. In a massive show of strength, almost 1,000 B-17 Flying Fortresses blanketed the capital of the Third Reich with bombs. In a massive and daring raid conducted by the U.S. Army Air Forces, the German capital is expected to fall into Allied hands within the coming weeks. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Guarantee you one real good fine time, drinking rum and coca.
with mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. Since the Yankee come to Trinidad, they got the young girls all going mad. Young girls say they treat them nice, make Trinidad like paradise. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Boomana. Both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. Oh, you Mexicans. From Chick-a-Chick Carrie to Mona's Isle, native girls all dance and smile. Help soldiers celebrate his leave, make every day like New Year's Eve. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Boomana. Both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. In old Trinidad, I also fear the situation is mighty queer. Like the Yankee girl, the native swoon, when she hear your bingo groom drinking rum and Coca-Cola, go down Point Boomana. Both mother and daughter, working for the Yankee dollar. Out on Manzanella Beach, GI romance, native beach. All night long, make tropic love. Next day, sit in hot sun and cool off, drinking rum and Coca-Cola.
Radio ECNR, the only place to find today's biggest, most popular tunes. And I'll tell you, folks, they sound even better when you listen to us on an RCO5 radio. I highly recommend that those of you who can spare them.
Hey, mission accomplished. How'd it go?
Yeah, piece of cake. Except for the fact that the car belonged to a bunch of moolies who immediately tried to kill me right after you left.
Probably the bombers. Hunters, their neighborhood. Guys like that, you don't have to worry about them. They just hang out on the street, talk shit, steal shit, and smoke dope. Let's see what we got here.
Nice. No stains. Clean.
The lowlife get the money for this. Probably stole it himself. It's nice, though. How much did I say I give you for it again?
600.
Oh, I like your buddy, Joe. Here's your 400 bucks. Stop by again, okay? We can do some more business.
Yeah, you bet, Mike.
I see you, Mike. I'll stop by again real soon.
All right, boys. I'll see you later.
Here's your 300 bananas. I'm taking my cut as the middleman. Next time, you're on your own.
All right. Thanks, Joe.
All right, let's go home. I'm exhausted.